15%. freaking zoo up ahead, Doc. Tread lightly.
found us!
So this is the guy, huh? Thought you'd never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining high-impact reactive armor.
Guess not.
Right then. This way, Dr. Freeman. We've been expecting you.
Come on, tough guy. Let's get moving.
What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. I'm sure that you will know it when you see it. I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit rankled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead. Do hurry.
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it. I've one final accoutrement for you. This is the Long Jump Module. I created it expressly for navigation of the world beyond. I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it.
So, you're actually gonna go through with this, huh? You're braver than you look. This here's my personal question. That military great heart out of the Rio Grande. Have at it. Just promise me you put it to good use.
I wish we could have met under different circumstances, Gordon.